And I just realized something. This guy does not talk. So how are we even going to get any information out of him in the first place? Yeah, of course, I knew exactly what he was saying. Okay, let's get up here. I dropped a lot of frames earlier, dang. I don't know why I dropped frames, but I did. Wow. We'll be right back. Also, thanks for the host. I was too busy knocking the ball around to notice.
Thank you!
Hey, Overhunter. How's it going, everyone? Hey, Rock'em. I decided to do a playthrough of Full Metal Alchemist, The Broken Angel. We are on, I believe this is about chapter 4 or chapter 5 of 13. Hey, B-Boy! Sorry, the quality is not the best, but I'm working with what I have. Okay, come on. Stand up so I can hit you with my sword.
Thank you! Thank you!
Since I'm not in frenzy mode, I can access the save next time I get to a save point. Since I haven't saved all chapter. I try not to go and use a save point with frenzy, because it turns frenzy off. And frenzy mode gives extra... Okay. It gives double the experience. As I just re-get frenzy mode, as I was about to say. Hey, boys. Okay, that's everyone. Yeah, let's disable this frenzy mode so we can save. Funny enough, this is actually made by Square Enix, but... Yeah, this is a PS2 game done by Square Enix. There was three of this series, though the third one was never ported outside of Japan. Well, there is 5 Fullmetal Alchemist games. There was Fullmetal Alchemist, The Broken Angel, one I'm playing right now. Curse of the Crimson Elixir, which is the sequel. The Girl Who Would Surpass God, which is the third, which was never released. Over here, that is. There was a fighting game called Dream Carnival for PS2 that was never ported. And around that time is when Namco Bandai got the license. And the last one we got was for the DS, a Dual Sympathy. If I recall. Last one we got was Dual Sympathy for DS. Oh, great. More living armors.
Okay.
enemies. Great, now I can't use weapons. Oh great, and now I can't stand. It's time to go bowling. I hate fighting these guys.
Thank you.
Really? The moment I press the button, I get knocked off. We got one dead. That's two.